guys, come with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu token is a decentralized cryptocurrency created in August 2020 by an anonymous personal group known as Ryoshi. It is named after the Shiba Inu, a Japanese breed of dog originating in the Chubu region. The same breed that is the piece in Dogecoin symbol. Itself originally a satirical cryptocurrency based on the Doge meme. Shiba Inu has been characterized as a meme coin and a pump and dump scam. There have also been concerns about the concentration of the coin with a single wallet controlling billions of dollars worth of the token and frenzied buying by retail investors motivated by fear of missing out. Shiba Inu was cut in August 2020. Dubbing himself the Doge Killer on Vitalik Buterin donates more than ship to the India COVID crypto relevant. The exchange price of the cryptocurrency notably surged in early as value increase over the week. However, at the beginning of November, the price dropped and continued to fall, ending the month having lost approximately Shiba token is a decentralized cryptocurrency created in August by an anonymous personal group known as Ryoshi. It is named after the Shiba Inu, a Japanese breed of dog originating in the Chubu region. The same breed that is depicted in the coin symbol is originally a satirical cryptocurrency based on the Doge meme. Shiba Inu has been characterized as a meme coin and a pump and dump scam. There have also been concerns about the concentration of the coin with a single wallet controlling billions of dollars worth of the token and franchise buying by retail investor motivated by fear of missing out. Shiba Inu was bred in August, dubbing itself the Dogecoin Killer. Vitalik Buterin donated more than ship worth ever $1 billion at the time to the India COVID crypto relevant. The exchange price of the cryptocurrency notably surged in early October. Its value increased over the week. However, at the beginning of November, the price dropped and continued to fall, ending the month having lost approximately its value. Shiba Inu token is a decentralized cryptocurrency created in August by an anonymous person or group. Now, as you see, it is named after the Shiba Inu, a Japanese breed of dog originating in the Chubu region. The same breed that is depicted in Dogecoin symbol. It's originally a satirical cryptocurrency based on the Doge meme. Shiba Inu has been characterized as a meme coin and a pump and dump scam. There have also been concerns about the concentration of the coin with a single wallet controlling billions of dollars worth of the token and frenzied buying by retail investor motivated by fearing of missing out. Shiba Inu was cut in August, dubbing itself the Dogecoin Killer. And Vitalik Buterin donated more than ship worth over $1 billion at the time to the India COVID crypto relevant, the exchange price of the cryptocurrency notably surged in early October its value increased over the week. However, at the beginning of November, the price dropped and continued to fall, ending the month was approximately its value. Okay guys, this is first discussion about Shiba Inu. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time!